sale day. Okay, we're throwing this stuff out with the trash. Pick up the product and get it to the drops.
What's up, big dog? You know me, making that money. Don't worry, man.
Daisy's up there! Get on me!
You're trash.
Cryptocurrency.
Selling?
Huh? Okay. The buyer wants it airdropped. The product's loaded and waiting at the helipad. Thank you. a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out. Sale? Okay. We got the coke in your saddlebags. Just ride over and make the drop.
Thank you.
result I was hoping for. Complete letdown. LJT is down and out. We on? Okay. It's a boat drop. Products loaded and waiting. They'll pay more for it if you get it to them quick, so get on over to the dock.
That is messed up. Thank you.
That's a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out.
Okay, we're gonna sell this stuff, and there might be a cash bonus in it as well. If, and only if, the delivery vehicle looks decent when he inspects it. That means don't bang it around. You can do that, right?
Thank you.
Just to let you know, you have a happy customer. I'm gonna wire you that money, minus the laundering fee. Tax man's gotta get something.
I was just thinking. What is, like, the most important thing? Privacy, right? Like, I can buy a butt plug online and no one has to know. And if you can do it for dildos, we should do it for acid. That's our next move. Just go to the drop points and hide the packages for the clients. They'll pick it up from there.
You're a loser. You know that? You better learn from this shithead.
You cocksucker!
You're done! You hear me?
the customer had a blast. Thankfully, they weren't too fucked up to send us the money. Good work.